Reset device. Restart. If a power cycle doesn't fix the issue, try performing a device restart. Press and hold the power lock button. Select Restart. Select Restart to confirm. The device will take a moment to restart. Factory reset. A factory reset will erase all information on the device and return it to factory default settings. It will permanently erase all personal data, preferences, settings, and content that is saved to the device. It is recommended that you back up important data before proceeding. The device must also be charged to at least 30% to perform a factory data reset. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar. Select the Settings icon. Select the General tab. Then select Backup and Reset. Select Factory Data Reset. Select Reset Phone. Select Delete All. Select Reset. Alternate Factory Reset. If unable to perform the standard factory reset using the previous steps, try the alternate method by first powering off the device. With the device powered off, press and hold the volume down and power lock button until the device turns on. With the volume down button still pressed, release the power lock button when the LG logo appears. Then immediately press and hold the power lock button again. Release both buttons when factory data reset appears at the top of the screen. Press the volume down button to highlight yes, then press the power lock button to select. Press the volume down button to highlight yes, then press the power lock button to begin the reset process.